From the city of Denton, this is a DTV Newsbreak.
Hello, I'm Justin Harmon for the city of Denton with this DTV Newsbreak. Active weather this week means it's important to be ready if an emergency situation arises. Sign up for CodeRed, the city's emergency notification system. Visit cityofdenton.com/CodeRed to get started. The Denton Police Department's Summer Youth Program is entering its 10th year. It began as a way to keep students engaged over the summer break, teaching valuable life lessons and offering up service back to the community. It has evolved in many ways during that time, but continues to retain its core message and mission.
Trouble is easy to get into and hard to get out of. And if you don't have anybody in your life who can be a role model to you, an outlet to you, someone you can communicate with, you can easily go the wrong way. So I think our program has created an outlet to keep kids involved, keep them engaged with positive people like ourselves. So that's the beauty of our summer youth program. We take in kids who probably didn't have mentors in their life, probably didn't have the finances in their life to go to tours that we take them on. So that's the beauty of our summer youth program. Just keep them engaged, keep them out of trouble, keep them focused on the potential that it could be anything they want to be. I think with hard work, dedication, and sometimes you need people to help you along the way. They can be anything in life. You just have to inspire them and stay connected to them. Anything is possible.
Denton County Farm Heritage Day is this Saturday, May 4th, from 9 to 1 in the Denton County Historical Park. That's 317 West Mulberry Street. It's a celebration of the county's agricultural history. Check out antique tractors, rope making classes, crafts, and much more. That does it for this edition of DTV Newsbreak. For the City of Denton, I'm Justin Harmon. Thanks for watching.
Watch more city videos at youtube.com and visit our website. Stay connected with the City of Denton.